So we discovered the first level of relationship development, or the first, like the base or foundation, has to be fun and based on enjoyment and connection, so that the kids want to work and the parents want to stick to it, because if it's not fun, nobody wants to do it. This next level is really a key piece that a lot of kids on the autism spectrum are missing, is the very beginning level of joint attention, because the next three or four levels is actually part of joint attention. But this very basic level of joint attention is, I want to share something with you. I want to show you, are we on the same page? Are we thinking about the same thing? And I want to share this experience with you. So you're like, I see a cow, Daddy. And really, that child's saying, wow, there's a cow. I really want you to see this cow, Dad. I want you to share in this experience of seeing the cow. He's probably also on another level saying, hey, Daddy, aren't you proud of me? I know what that thing is, and I can label it. It's called a cow. And that's a new word for me. Right? So that's, it's like sharing this experience. You're proud of me, and I can, and I really love, maybe he really loves the cows. I don't know. This very beginning level is just, are we on the same page? You can do this by reading a book. Ideally, I will go on to this in the next levels. So this very beginning level is just, let's read a book together. We're both thinking about the book. Another thing you can do, I spy, which we can also build on later. Anything like a game, if you're brushing your teeth together, you could be going for a walk, anything that allows you to both be on the same page. Are you thinking about the same thing? Is a great way to build joint attention, this very first level of joint attention.